Wing Chun has an idea, is very, very important, also influence the whole system. It's called opposite idea.
Open, one, two, three. Follow opposite idea. Pull and push power. One go here, one go here.
So
pull and punch.
Push and so.
Opposite side, opposite idea, opposite power.
Pull and punch. First opportunity. Right?
Pull,
push and so.
Okay, now I use more opposite idea. I going back and this go forward.
Yes, my friend. Ele vai para trás e para frente.
Even he hold me tight.
Mesmo que ele se mexa.
Opposite idea.
Me deu de forte.
Yeah, the pull and push.
Thank you.
He still hold me tight.
Muito forte.
Then I change the direction again. Opposite again.
Tá muito forte. Então, move this and move.
Pull and push.
Continua tendo domínio.
Front off. Back.
Front off. No. Opposite.
Tá bom.
Que legal. Opposite. Because if I do this, if I do this,
eu fiz isso.
I cannot move. Where is the elbow?
Onde é que você
está fazendo isso?
That way, right?
So
I have to go that way. Opposite. She's up. I elbow him. If he doesn't want me to hit him,
it's the last thing they will do.
Where is his power go?
Para onde eu vou ficar? Se eu estou fazendo isso, onde ele está aplicando a força dele? Qual a direção?
There, forward, opposite.
Hip, horse, shoulder, all together. Push the forearm.
Puxar o braço à frente.
Make sure cover the side of the body.
Essa mesa não está por
dentro. And pull forward.
63.
And extend the power.
You want to set up this routine? That is a real one.
That's hard.
After you hit here, it's like this. That's why the power is hit high. Wing Chun low is opposite. You hit high, you hit low, you hit low, you hit high.
Hi, I'm Sifu Gorden. Do you know Albert Einstein's philosophy may help you improve your Wing Chun? Last video, I was talking about how most Wing Chun techniques are composed of three main elements. First, scientific effect. Second, natural reaction. Third, strategy. However, there are some other ideas and theories that make Wing Chun more practical, economical, and efficient. And one of the very, very important idea we always apply a lot in Wing Chun training using the technique and the movement is the idea of opposite. Thousand years ago, there was a Chinese book, I Ching. In modern China, we call this book, Book of Changes. Inside the book saying, Tai Chi forms two ways, which means Tai Chi create yin and yang, the idea of opposite. I believe you all have seen this yin and yang symbol before. In ancient Chinese philosophy, we believe everything has yin and yang. It is like a common knowledge we know. Everything is made out of atom. And inside the atom, they have negative and positive, which is electron and proton. Yin and yang represent the opposite. It can be sky and the earth, hard and soft. Defense and offense. The opposite idea in Wing Chun can be used in many different ways, such as all the forms, drills, exercise, chi saw, fighting techniques, wooden dummy, triple dummy, tire dummy, spring arm, and weapons. Almost everything in Wing Chun.
Wing Chun has an idea is very, very important, also influence the whole system. It's called opposite idea.
Okay.
All right. Especially in the form. First form, second form, third form, wooden dummy, both knife form and the long form. We all got opposite idea involved. At the very beginning, using this, below but opposite. Why? Because if I have two hands down, I already know where I open.
Right.
So anything coming, I just need to cover the opposite way.
Right?
That's the idea of the opposite space. When you're doing the form, you're going forward. After that, you're going backwards.
Gotcha.
If you go left hand, you need to do right hand. You need balance.
Okay.
You don't only train one side, you train both sides.
Okay.
All right? So, and a lot of time when you're doing the form, if you forgot what's the next, for instance, you're doing this. After you finish left, of course right. Back, firm, right? Let's say you're going up, or you forgot what's next. Must be down.
Yeah.
Right. A lot of new students, when they start to train Wing Chun, I always tell them, if you forgot what you need to do next, think about opposite idea. What's the last move you have? If the last move is going back, next move must be going forward. If your last move is high, next move must be down.
Makes sense.
When you do the second form, you're doing this. Right? Now after you finish, right, you're going up. The next week must be down. If you're going up, you open. Now the neck, this is strike.
Mm-hmm.
Opposite is defense. So you cover the opening. So that's the how opposite idea involved.
If you want to use Wing Chun to fight, then you need to know how to play the game of opposite. The opposite idea I am talking about here can be fake and real. He high and he low. Going in and going out. From the left to the right or from the right to the left.
Okay. Also know this.
You know, house office, but the more you do this, the more it all makes sense.
Yeah.
You know? Yeah.
Okay.
We need to do this more.
Just turn from
the version of okay, so all grow as you grow, you get
it. I just want you to hit here. So all the tension, you guys, you want to set up this ring. That is a real one.
Yes, sir.
After you hit here, it's like this. That's why
the power is high.
Wing Chun is always opposite. You hit high, you hit low, you hit low, you hit high. When people jab, you're going back with arrow punch. Follow the kick, arrow punch. Then you have to learn how to follow the low kick, for instance. You can low kick like that, or low kick like that. Oh, of course. After that, you always can follow the punching kicks.
You can punch first, then follow the kick, or kick, punch, kick, or even kick high first, then kick low. You can move back when your opponent is coming in, or move in the opposite direction when you push the punch away. The whole purpose to use the opposite idea is to manipulate your opponent, control the situation, confuse your opponent, set the opponents up, and play your tricks, so you will be safer and have a better chance to win. Use your imagination, combined with the opposite idea and your Wing Chun skill. Turn to your strategy and create your Wing Chun style.
Same thing, you don't put any pounds, you start back, you start back, mix your style, you push you, and all, goodbye. Alright? Don't support you. So you have to know how to combine with everything you learn.
Albert Einstein said, knowledge is limited. Imagination is more important than knowledge. Please use your imagination to think and come up with other tactics, techniques, movements, drills, or exercises that can apply the idea of the opposite in your training and your fight. As a result, you might use this idea to develop your Wing Chun style.